every time the blue bitch comes on. Kids look at me weird. I go to Macy's, I'm manhandling mannequins. Children start screaming, but I go to Folsom Street. I get my dick sucked in a gas mask. How is this legal? Sadomasochism in the sun. I go there, guys, got a gas mask on a leash, sucking cock before noon. Over here, there's another guy, this Persian man monkey, who's just butt naked, just naked as fuck, got this hair and just patches, looks like evolution and retrograde, just wet, just coated wet, glistening, it looks like lube, Vaseline, amniotic fluid, just a newborn baby, and he's just wet and working his cock, just jerking it slowly. I know, even the mime itself is offensive, right? Mime will fuck you up. This shit will scar your eyes. It's just the slow, soulful way he does it. You know? Looking like Luke Skywalker found his first lightsaber, like a racist cop got his first gun, right? And all these people taking pictures. What scrapbook are you saving this for? Greasing his dick, this slowness, And I see a challenge, because I used to be a flasher in a high school. Big time. First it started like a middle finger, all right? I'd have a bunch of jocks be like, "What's up, faggot?" Right? Because I listen to Morrissey and Skinny Puppy and The Cure, and I'd cry alone and cut myself. So naturally, I must want to suck cock. "What's up, faggot?" Right? "What's up?" And they come at you. Instead of flipping them off or trying to fight, I just whip that dick out. Just unfurl it like a fucking flag. And those man-meat mongoloid motherfuckers just run. You know why? Because no one wants to fight a naked man. No one wants to do it. We're never gonna have Folsom Street in Oakland. No! It ain't just because we don't have a street called Folsom, because no one wants fuck day in Oakland. We ain't closing down International Boulevard to Lake Merritt so motherfuckers can ghost ride the whip. And I do not mean that in a sadomasochistic way. Nobody wants to see East Oakland's version of a gangbang, alright? It's ugly, it's nasty, and nobody wants to see crackheads fuck. Have you seen crackheads fuck? It's like watching a scab get rubbed across a sore. Nobody wants to see that. Fuck day in Oakland. Sponsored by Church's Chicken.